Greg Clemmons, that was the original song I wrote a long time ago.